Ministry of Environment and Forests and Delhi Metro Rail Corporation have informed the National Green Tribunal that metro rail projects are not required to seek environmental clearance. The Environmental Ministry told a bench headed by Justice U.D. Salvi that railway projects and metro rail projects are not within the purview of 2006 Environmental Impact Assessment Notification, and therefore prior environmental clearance was not required.